Hi everyone, it's me again, and now it's a London trip vlog. Unfortunately, because my pal Ben, who was supposed to film the whole trip, unfortunately because Ben was drunk half of the trip, I wasn't able to capture all the happiness, all the stories we had there. I don't know, fortunate or unfortunate, to be honest, when I start to remember what we've been doing there. But anyway, this is what we have for you, and I hope you will enjoy. Hope those of us who've been to the trip and know what I'm talking about will enjoy, and about the rest, I'm not sure really. So Danny, tell me, how come only six people knew that we need to wear trousers? Otherwise, we're not going in the stock exchange?
Actually, I think you'll find that everybody apart from six people.
Oh, apart from six people?
Well, you are one.
I am apologize. Apologize really, really.
Very scary place with a lot of people sleeping on a one bed. Intense. Laughing. Marina laughing.
Did you stay in a hostel?
Never.
Never?
Never say never, as we say. Okay, let's go. Oh, we go inside. Oh, strange, weird place. Oh, scary. Are you scared? Are you scared? Are you?
No.
Are you scared?
No.
Okay. Basically, this is how it works. We're here and we assume we're kicked out because we're filming. Apparently, it's no filming policy. Look, this is our group. I see familiar places.
Yeah, very good.
Look, this is a more very serious
person. Happy couple.
Basically, with London, I'm sure that with Jacopo, we'll never got in trouble because he's always gonna be there for me. Hi. So right, we finally came to, it was a Bank of England museum. One little thing, guys, for those who've been to Bank of England and managed to open the bloody safe, please let me know how you do it, because we stand there for about 20 minutes, wobbling around, two left, two right, three times right, two times left, and couldn't open and get the prize back for us.
All of us been to insider trader session in London Exchange, London Stock Exchange. It was a very, very professional, nice presentation, and some of us who done financial investments in university, we actually really appreciated the lecture because we found out some nice interesting stuff about the trading regulations, about the softwares, how everything operates, which indicators to observe. We obviously, pretty much all of us, excluding myself, were expecting to see this live trading floor with people screaming, shouting, swearing, but unfortunately since 1986 it was obsolete, and now it's just basically half telephone, half computer-based communication. So yeah, on average, I hope I'll speak to the guys afterwards, it was really satisfactory. Thank you. I've just been to Parliament. It was my dream to be there. Unfortunately, I couldn't be seated. Shit, why are they all screaming? I don't understand. People,
ow.
Go home.
Actually, they're fighting for justice.
What kind of
justice? They protest over racism.
Racism. They're fighting for freedom. What does this mean?
Ну это просто шикарно. Я никогда этого не видел.
Смотри, грибы, да? Класс, да? Маша, а рыба есть какая-то?
А я думаю, да, где-то. Thank you very much. That was it. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye bye.
Different feedbacks about the journey. Good feedback. Bad feedback. Good feedback. Bad.
We're gonna go a little further. You don't have to come. Okay.